Hey everybody, I'm here, and, oh crap, no, oh, it's not working, sorry about that. Oh jeez, it's on, no. But, my friend has given me a copy of the Toho 16 trial. Alright, thanks this friend, I'm just not going to say their name, so in case they don't want their internet authenticity being given, I don't know what I'm trying to say here. I'm kind of sick, but this is just way too exciting, I had to talk about it. One second, this is really loud. But in case you guys like this music, I'll just turn it up a bit. There. So I'm going to go ahead and play it on easy, because I have not tried it yet. But look at this, it's such a high quality. Oh my. See, okay. I don't know what any of this says, but everyone was excited for Cerno. And Cerno's here, so I can play Cerno. Oh! Oh. Ah. That works. Oh my goodness. So many fairies. Oh my gosh. Look at all of them. This isn't even challenging anymore. No one's even attacking me. This is just kind of sad. But I don't know what I was in store, so I don't know. Oh, look! It's the butterfly girl. Well, it's not V, but it's a butterfly girl. What are all these leaf things? Oh, get all that. Yeah. I'm guessing the leaves are important. I'm probably just gonna try everybody out. So, there are 3 stages released for trial, I think. That's what, yeah, 3. The background's so pretty. Go, Cerno. We gotta kill everything. Come on. Ah, crap. Oh, look! It's... yay, it's here again. Eternity Larva. Oh, look at she has leaves in her hair. That's so cute. Oh, I like her theme. We did it. Catchy. Wait, oh crap, that spawned into the background, I don't know. Oh. Jesus should have got the win. Like, that would have been like... that was a bad decision. So yeah, I'm looking at acid, but probably just hear it. I'm still kind of sick. But you know, Toho is a good thing to help cheer me up when I'm feeling down. I'm gonna just get my butt handed to me. Because I'm not too good at Toho, as you can probably see. Oh, jeez. Oh, this is pretty good for my first run through of the game. Her shifting has no effect. Well, basically no effect. Oh! When did Moana get in Toho? he put himself in third place. Ooh! Whoa! I like this beam. Ah, come on. Ah. I guess my sickness isn't helping this either. Like, why didn't I not dance that? Ah, jeez. This stage is actually really pretty. Shouldn't have done that. That was my screw up. I didn't believe that was my fault. I really like this background though. It looks like space. Thank you. Oh my gosh, someone that looks so fancy. But Lily White's back. For all you fans of her. Oh crap. Humano own. Own? Is that how I pronounce that? I don't know. Is she an Oni? She has like the horn. I think. Definitely check it out. What is her bomb? Whoa! Whoa! That's cool. Oh no! Curvy lasers! Everybody seems to take a hit. Oh my goodness. I totally can't tell which one is the duplicate. Whatever shall I do? I don't know. Did I win? Yay! What do I- she's so cute. Is that it? Oh, it's it. I'm gonna name myself Cool Person. No, no, Cool Dude. There, this. Thanks, Cool Dude. Save it there.
And I think that's it. So, I just did that.
I played Toho 16. I'll probably play it again as Aya. I really want to see what she attacks like, because I love playing Aya. Sorry. I loved playing Aya, like, shoot the bullet. She's so fun. I'm probably gonna check her out later. But yeah, that's it for this video. I hope you liked it. See the preview. I'm probably gonna draw, Eternity. She's really cute. Well, that's it for this video, guys. See you next time. Wait, and...